ready to proceed with this evening's performance in our parade of stallions. We get to see Firecrest Santa Fe, a 10-year-old dapple gray Morgan stallion owned by Stephen Finch of Rustic Pines Farm and trained by WW Training and Instruction out of Arlington, Washington. Firecrest Santa Fe is currently in training for combined driving and performance at Liberty. He is being prepared to be campaigned in the Northwest CDEs and also is performing his first public demonstration at Liberty here tonight. We hope you enjoy it. first one. That is Firecrest Santa Fe, a 10-year-old dapple gray Morgan stallion by Winter Moon Enlightenment out of Amigo Alexis and part of the MHAO Stallion Service Auction.